Hello, young K-Knight. I see your face is not so lifeless. Your nerves not so deadened that you cannot express shock. Tell me, child, is my appearance that frightening? Or is it my knowledge of you that is so unnerving? Oh, child of Cain. The sights in this haven pale in comparison to my ancestral estate. Comfort is a custom, and all of this artifice brings me closer to my home. Do not fear for my furniture, young one. Oh yes, the tape. Merely a test. Certainly not intended to fall into mortal hands. Fortunately, we are in the capital of mortal trickery and illusion. So did the tape drive you to find me? From whence flows your longing, child? To gouge out the eyes of the Camarilla. The sewers are clogged with my creations. I will kill or drive the Nosferatu from their pestilent nests. Without the sewer rats to guide them, the Camarilla will be blind to the Sabbat's designs. Now, Camarilla whelp, let me see you fight your nature in the face of those who have embraced their beast. Deny yourself Cain's gifts and be torn asunder by my minions.
Sweetheart, how are you tonight? Do anything for you? Vivi sent you? Oh, right. She paid for you in advance. She told me to give you whatever you wanted. Shall we go back to the private rooms? Hey there. Cute. Hey, sweetheart. How are you tonight? Do anything for you? Vivi sent you? Oh, right. She paid for you in advance. She told me to give you whatever you wanted. Shall we go back to the private rooms? There we are. Now, what would you like me to do? I just love a man who tells me what he wants and how he wants it.
The moon is out, everyone's in dreamland, and you've turned into the dead of night.
Hola.
Nobody to fall asleep next to? Go ahead and pull the radio into bed. That's what I'm here for. And hey, why don't you call me sometime? Area code 323-KL5-KTRK. Looks like somebody's been waiting in the queue quite a while to speak to yours truly. So, caller, why aren't you asleep?